Typically, these hacks don't happen. So in that case, you would have to target, right? Because if I found that flaw and I distributed it to 20 million people in my house, it's worth 20 million people.